Okay, Dave, do you want to explain this to me?
This is a backhoe cart where you can slide the cart underneath the backhoe. You tilt the arm down, which raises the back, takes the pressure off these two pins, which you take the pins out of the soft pivot points, locking points. You tilt the backhoe back down onto the cart. You turn the motor off. You disconnect the hydraulic hoses. And you're ready to push the backhoe around the garage and store it.
Very good. You're so creative.